done right the first time. It's a very small problem, but when you have water coming here day after day, well, it means we have to bail the boat up here, you know? And that is not ideal, so not a big problem. Hopefully it should be easily solved, so I put a little bit more Sikaplex around these areas. It'll dry and hopefully seal the area, and then maybe we have to come up here again and check, you know.
Okay.